The Word was with God. The Word, I wonder. The Word was with God. And the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. And through Him, all things were made. Without Him, nothing was made that's been made. In Him was life. That life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness. But the darkness has not understood. There came a man who was sent from God. His name was John. He came as a witness to testify concerning that light, so that through him, all men might believe. He himself was not the light. He just came as a witness to the light, the true light that gives life to every man who's coming into the world. He came into the world, and though the world was made through him, the world didn't recognize him. He came to that which was his own, but his own did not receive him. But to all who received him, to those who believed on his name, he gave the right to become children of God. Children born not of natural descent or of human decision or a husband's will, but born of God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling among us. We have seen his glory. Just in bits. Just in pieces. Humpback whale. Glacier. The mystic. Misty fjords. The ocean. The vastness. Snow-capped mountains. We've seen his glory. The glory of the one and only who came from the Father full of grace and truth. John testified concerning him. He cried out saying, "This is he of whom I said, he who comes after me. He who comes after me has surpassed me because he was before me. Of the fullness of his grace, we've all received one blessing after another. For the law was given through Moses, the Ten Commandments, do this, do that, thou shalt not. But grace and truth came through Jesus Christ. No one has ever seen God. But God, the one and only, the Word, the Son, has made him known. I hope we all pack our bags and go home with some experience of having seen something majestic, awesome, that we will remember that God made. It could be a sight from Alaska, it could be an act of compassion, It can be that feeling of your heart soaring when we're singing, la, just that smile that just rips out of nowhere. I know one thing about this crowd, music is a lifeline for all of us. We would not be here. And I'm just so grateful that you risked your hard-earned cash, your precious vacation time, to come float on the waters with all of us. And our prayers are with you and for you. And I pray that all God has for you, I pray that all God has for me, that all God has for us, we would receive. Sometimes I just want to stretch out, just take up as much room as possible. Go all you have for me. I just don't want to miss it. I just don't want to miss it. So, anyway, thank you. Does anybody else have a song they want to? We've got two, like, all skate band songs to end with. Emmanuel and Joyful, Joyful.
Emmanuel.
Go tell it on the mountain.
Mary, did you know?
Anybody know Go Tell It on the Mountain? Can you know that one?
Let me get the
Go tell them on the mountain, you know what, Ellie?
Agnes dies.
Go tell them. Yeah, but pick a key to something.
Is that the first line? What's the first line?
I don't know.
Go.
Well, yeah, I know that one. I was
thinking of the verse. The shepherds, they would watch me.
Yeah.
Or side.